hockey to turn it around, but that next goal is, it's imperative to have that next goal. That's a big hit there by Cole.
He's just wiped out Ferriero.
Ferriero wants him too. Let's see, we might have a scrap right here. Ferriero's looking right at him. There we go.
Now in front of, drive up high by Backes. And now Cole drops him with Ferriero.
I don't know if Ferriero knows how strong Ian Cole is. Obviously not known as a fighter, but he's strong as an ox.
And he lands some uppercuts. And now some rights by Cole. And Cole does a good job, ties him up, trying to get his right loose again. Uppercut by Ferriero, though they missed. And then Cole comes back with a couple of quick ones.
That's two young kids trying to earn their space right there. And I think if Cole saw the play in front of him, maybe he wouldn't have chosen to fight at that particular point, because the Blues were attacking. They had a shot on goal, but Ferriero really wanted Ian Cole after the hit by Cole just a second earlier. It's a good step-up hit right there. Real good hit. Player's got his head down. Ian Cole steps up. And this is what I was talking about, finding his game, doing something. That'll trigger it for Ian Cole. And you'd see on the right, the play was actually going up against Niemi. But there they go. Ferriero got a couple of rights, but I give Ian Cole a lot of credit. He really hung in there, and when it looked like Ferriero was going to get the best of him there, Ian Cole threw one at the very end. He took a couple.
And gave a couple.
He sure did.